and welcome to lesson 3 of Adult Dance. Are you ready? So, today I thought we'd lighten it up a bit with a bit of Mamma Mia. So, let's go! Standing up, make sure you've got some water handy.
Squeeze and move. Squeeze and move. So I'm a thief. back from school.
Oh dear. Oh, there we go. Right, so what we're going to do now is we're going to go into the centre. We're going to do a little bit of floor bar, yes? Because a few of you have been into a centre. You did like the tap, you still miss the ballet. So, we're going to do the floor bar, then we're going to come in and we're going to do a proper ballet class today, okay? Finishing with the variation of the Sugar Plum Fairy. Are you ready? Let's go. So, in the centre, on the floor, we're just going to go up and down, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to the side, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, up for 4, to the side for 4. I'm sure that was as clear as mud. Are you ready? Play. I'm having a real problem with my iPad. Ready? So we're warming up. And let's go.
Walks along the same, laughing in the rain.
Let's come back. Right, so at the bar, so you will need a chair or a table or something. I'm using a radiator today, okay? So we've got feet first position, arm in bra bar. So think about how you're standing. Toes turned out, knees to the side, squeezing in, lengthening, zipping up, shoulders down, long necks, okay? So we're going to go breathe on the introduction. And in. And we've got two demi-pliés. One. And three, and four. Full plié, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two rises. 1, 2. And three, and four. 5, 6. Then you repeat. And a 1, 2. Open out, and four. Full plié, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rise, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6. Lower, 4, and 1, and 2. Open, 3. Shoulder blades together. Full plié, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rise, 1. go into that back. Two and three and four. Five, six, seven and eight. Yes? So let's just have a go. Are you ready? We're going to do everything on two sides today, okay? Just because I don't know how many of you are doing it on two sides. So at least then if I overset it, then it will be done. Are you ready? So let's go. Feet, first position. Toes turned down, rolling up, zipping up.
Two, one, two, single, one, and two, three.
coming into the centre, we're just going to do a simple port de bras, yes? And then we're going to get on with the dance, okay? Because I don't want to miss out. So, port de bras in the centre. Feet, we're going to have your croisé. So, if you're new to ballet, I want you to draw a little box around your feet, yes? Now, you face the corner of your box, not the corner of your room, yes? The difference is, if I face the corner of my room, I'm here. Yes, and you can see this, which isn't a good sign, yes? So we want to, ballet is all about being beautiful, yes? So making sure those two hips are facing the front. Now turn your feet out into first, and then croisé means that the foot that is closest to the front is crossed over in front, that's it. So we're gonna pick it up and we're gonna pop it, your heel in the arch of the foot, that's it, brilliant. Ready, so we're going to go. One, and two, three, four. Open five, six, seven, eight. Okay, ready? Let's go over that again. I'll move further back. You've got one, two, three, four, five, up, six, seven, eight. So we're just going to do it two times, yes? One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, yes? So let's have a go, well done. Ready, make it beautiful, yes? I know you will, because you're fantastic. Are you ready? So, feet, croisé. Feet in first, face in the corner. Put that foot in front.
Are you ready to learn the dance?
So, we've got, it's dance. In the corner, feet with your left foot devant. So, put your feet in first position and put that left foot in front. You ready? You've got five, six, seven, eight. You've got six retiré passes, which means this left leg goes up to the side to go down. So that's one, and two, and three. And four, and five, and six. You've got three changements. You ready? And seven and eight. So changement means to change your feet when you're jumping in the air, yes? So let's go. And seven and eight, yes? So if you're feeling that this is a bit quick, make them small. One, and two, three, it can still look just as elegant and as beautiful. Same with your arms, if you don't want them up here, yes? If that can be a bit strenuous on your neck and your shoulders, just leave them into a low V, yes? Again, it still looks as pretty. One, and two, and three, and four, yes? So let's try that. Five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, and three, head over your front foot, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now you've got the other foot, we're going to do it again. One, and two, three, four, five, six. You repeat, seven, and eight. Yes? One more time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Yes? So let's put all that with music from the beginning. Yes? Brilliant. And then I'll have the next bit on. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. we've got a chassé into arabesque, okay? So you've got chassé, looking up, step, transfer back, yes? So we've just done 7 and an 8. So a chassé goes into a demi-plié, you're going to slide that foot into 4th, into a lunge, and then point, yes? Imagine you're scooping out a melon, yes? With your bum, so you go, scoop it out, and there. Go down, arms to 5th, down, there. Yes? So let's do that again. So you've got 7 and 8. Do-da-da, dee-dee-dee, da-la-la. You come into 5th, yes? Now you're going to pick that front foot up. You're going to give me a retire passe, but turning this way. Up and down. Yes? So let's go over that. So just looking at those feet a little bit closer. So you've got demi-plié. You've got a relevé passe. Up. Down. Yes? So that front foot comes up to the side of the knee and down. Yes? Let's do all that. Well done. Ready? Oh, I'll press play. That's it. Ready? 2, 3, 4. So this will be her coming down the stairs. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1 more. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Slide. Yes, brilliant. So if you want, just stop, rewind that a few times, okay? Just to go over the timing. It's very musical. I know a lot of people like to count. Yes, but do-da-da, do-da-dee, da-da-da-da, da-da. Yes? Now then, the next bit you've got pose ton levé first in arabesque. So pose ton levé is just a step hop. Okay, arms, like the port de bras we did in the centre, that's what we're going to do. Step, hop, yes? Are you ready? Let's go, 5, 6, 7, and step, hop, you repeat that again. Step, hop, ready? So let's add that all together, yes? Brilliant, let's go. You're doing really, really well, so beautiful, ready? 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh. Ooh. What's happening? Ooh. 1 second, my lovelies, and I'll see what's going on. Oh, I do apologise for that. Right, are you ready? We're back now. Let's go. 2, 3, 4. Left foot in front. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. toes down. Yes? So let's join all those two bits together. Are you ready?
Ready, let's go.
To that, okay? So we're going to add the next part of it, okay? Because it's quite a long variation. So please, will you send me it, yeah? Let me see what you're getting up to, and then I can get you some corrections and go, yes, push more, yes. Remember to work within what you can do, okay? So for instance, if you're finding it a bit tricky to jump those with your space, just step them, yes? You can still make it as beautiful and nice, yes? Please don't be scared. So quick cool down, and then let's go. Are you ready?